Professor, what do you do when someone gets to their knees and turtles and is defending quite well? Mm-hmm. What do you do as an attack option when they're in tight?
Complete tight then. Well, it depends. Come here, man. Back from the L4 position. Yep. You see, filled up over here, and somehow you notice that you've got nothing else that you've been working here. Instead of just holding there, I'm going to try to go create a little hole, see if I can find a little hole here where I can find a chance to grab your collar. But instead, from here, if I try to go here, I know you defend it.
Right.
I know you, I can. So I'm going to forget about going up here. I want to have my hips and your hips kind of connected because I want to have control of your hips. I want to go underneath here now. When I put both hands underneath, I want to catch your collar. Now I'm going to open this leg. You open this arm here first. When you open this arm, this other leg is going to slide right in. Right here. So when I slide this other leg in him, go inside there. Now look at that. Now you still have, see how close you are over there? Mm-hmm. My goal here now is to go up. I go up. Now I put my leg right here. Now I'm going to open and go right there. And that's the point here. When you end up over there, now I can stay back here to try to attack you. I can just start, move your back or leg first up, right there. Now start attacking you. You see how much pressure I put in your lower back?
Yep.
You see what happens with a neck? Yeah. When you put pressure on the lower back, the neck pops right up. Because we cannot keep ourselves like this. If your neck goes, if your back does this, your neck pops up. And now, time to attack. But if the guy's out, cover up, you open his arm first, make the first hook. Move yourself really far away to open the second. This is a very nice move. That's one of the moves that Andre Galvão does all the time. And he showed this move to me here. From this position here, you go inside, catch the collar. Now what you do here, you try to open, but I can use my knee. Start open right there. So I open a little space here. I'm still hip and hip, both collar trapped. Now from this position here, I want to block you down there. I move back, and I slide this leg here first. Right there. That's how I'm going to be. And keep in mind that if you change, if you roll over here, I'm going to be with you. Or you roll back there, I let you roll, I lock just one leg. You see how I got just one? Now from here, I stretch, let go, got the second one. Or, after getting the first one here, what you do here, you just let go, and I want to spread myself as far away as I can. So I go forward, I put my leg on top of here, and I go forward. Now I put my leg right there. Now look at this, you try to bring your arm to you. I lift it, and I slide. Now from this position here, you go to the top. Now use the bottom, the down there. Stretch. Now look at neck.
Professor, what do you do if you do that to him and he covers up like this and you want his collar or you want to choke on him like that?
Come here.
Oh, God.